Cold as ice and more bitter than a December winter night. That's how I treated you. And I know that I sometimes tend to lose my temper and I cross the line. Yeah, that's the truth. I know it gets hard sometimes, but I could never leave your side, no matter what I say. 'Cause if I wanted to go,
nothing will bring anyone back from the dome. I have tried everything. Try harder. I can't. There is nothing I or my men and women can do. We have tried literally everything. There is nothing. I told you, you shouldn't have brought them into the dome this early in the project. You should have waited till the retrieval serum was made. Therefore, you could actually see if they could come back. But you didn't. Do not raise your tone at me. I will raise my tone at you. You have sent, 40 children into some stupid dome thing for an experiment, and you can't even bring them out. I can fix this. No, you cannot. It is impossible to retrieve them. I will find a way. Well, I quit, Miss Lee. I will not be a part of this awfulness, especially when it goes downhill for you. This is ridiculous. I will find a way to get those children out once this is all over with. So you can't get the children out? Sue me! Stop this! I am annoyed by you, Sue me. I am annoyed. Do you see me being annoyed? Because I am annoyed. I'm sorry, miss. Look, you speak none of this to Maria. She has a child in there. I don't know how I'm going to get her out, but if Maria is clouded with emotions, it will not be good for this project. Do you understand me, Sumi? Yes, ma'am. Absolutely do. I'm gonna go back to my numbers. Good. Now get me the statistics again. The newer ones. From like a second ago. Yes, ma'am. I used to have such a normal life. I need to find a way home. Hey, Debbie. Hi, Ashley. Debbie made you some lasagna, and when you didn't come down, I just served her a piece, and I brought it up for you to eat. Wow, that's really sweet. Look, I know I've been really hard on you, and I kind of didn't make the best first impression in here. But it's just, I guess I'm just kind of sad that you, of all the people in here, got to be leader. I mean, come on, you don't have the best leadership skills. I mean, I thought at least I would get a chance to be leader, but no, so I got a little grumpy. But, you know, I figured we're in the same boat now. I mean, you want to go home, I want to go home, so I guess we can be friends? Yeah, I'd like that. Now give me some of that lasagna. I brought us two forks. Yeah, and then I was like, you cannot be serious. You did not just eat an entire carton of ice cream. And he was like, what? I'm hungry. Oh my god, that is hilarious.